Immaculate Baseball Full Case. Pick your team. Random teams, number 7. Apologize for that. Random teams, number 7. Gonna roll the dice for the random. Here we go. We only re-roll snake eyes. YouTube, 6 and 1. 7 times. We will start with the teams. Combo teams noted as follows: Rays, Jays, Phillies, non-baseball, Braves, Marlins, Angels, Rockies, and Brewers and Padres. Going 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7 the final time. White Sox in the 1 spot, Twins in spot 26, Cubs in spot 13. Next up, the break participants. We have James B, Thomas S for 3, James B, 2 more, Lifting Addict, Hudson 17, Homar for 2, Mayor Adam West, and Jedi for the final 15. Crazy. No, you missed out on this one, Jedi. Try again next time, but thank you very much for your inquiry. Once again, 7 times on the randomizer. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7th and final time. Jedi pulls down the Cubs. I think. Boom! Jedi gets the Cubs. It only took 15 spots in the break to get it, Jedi, but boom, you got it. All right. There you go. I'll give you guys a few minutes to discuss trades or sales. We've pulled some nice Braves cards and some nice Marlins cards, Omar. Give it a shot. Don't be discouraged just yet. Ladies and gentlemen, are you still working out on any deals on trades? Indians are traded. For the Braves Marlins combo spot. Straight up. Four, Roger that. So wait a second. This whole spot is going to Jedi, right? And Homar, you're getting the Indians. Like that. Confirm trade. It's just store credit, Homar. Alright, I'm gonna get opening the case here. One plat buck is $1 store credit. Steal them. To party. Yeah, that'd be cool. A non-baseball card would be pretty cool. Oh, I don't even know the numbers on this release. Immaculate Football, I believe, was 1 in 12 cases or something like that. I have to look at the numbers. It's very rare. We've only pulled one so far. It was a Jabari Parker. This Meg's pulled it. one per seven. Oh, you're in the pick your team lead up. Thank you, buddy. I'll take care of you at the end of the break. Any other trades or sales before we get rocking? Touche, Mayor Adam West. Best of luck to you. Cubs for trade. Not. All right, guys, good luck. Here we go. First up, number 299, Gregory Polanco for the Pirates. To 99, David Price, Detroit Tigers. Here we go. This case starting off nice already. Ho! Going to Thomas S. Nice patch. Immaculate Heroes 10 of 10 for Bo Jackson. Ho! That's sweet. Bo knows, baby. Bo knows. Bo knows. What does he owe? Who does he owe? How much? Robert Refsnyder, pinstripe relic to 49 for the Yankees. Yasmani Tomas, rookie jersey to 99, D-backs. Number to 49, Terrence Gore for the Royals. Rookie auto. Shadow box signatures for the Pittsburgh Pirates. 18 of 25, Josh Harrison. Jedi. Solid young man here for the Pirates. Solid young man. And right behind it, Shadow Box Rookie Auto. Back-to-back Shadow Box Autos. 19 of 25, Addison Russell for the Cubbies. What does haunt mean? What is that word, haught? O-M-G-G-G, that's haught. One down, seven to go. Oh, hot. Hot, I get it. What's up, Irish? Hot diggity dying. To 25, Johnny Cueto for the Reds. To 99, Jacob DeGrom, New York Mets. Triple jersey to 99 for the Red Sox. Devin Marrero, Edwin Escobar, and Manuel Margot. 37 of 99. 99. Going to TS. To 49 for the Tampa Bay Rays, Evan Longoria. Number to 49 for the Red Sox, old school jersey, Herb Pennock. Thomas S. again. He says shart. Sharty. To 49 for the Texas Rangers, rookie auto Anthony Renato. SW Jedi. To 49 for the Detroit Tigers, rookie auto, Buck Farmer. Buck Farmer. With James B. I didn't print the list out for that last one yet. I wanted to put the real names on it. And the last card in the box, quad jersey to 20 for the Twins, Kenny's Vargas. That's Jedi. Jedi goes, did I get a spot in this? Yeah. He just typed in the chat, J-E-D-I. Nacho Libre's here.
Ho!
Yo, smack that AC. Hit it again. Yeah. Show it who's boss, Megs. For the Tigers, Jonas Cespedes to 99. Kind of shady ass AC you guys buying up in here. I think it's possessed. Tampa Bay Rays to 99. Two color, Daniel Robertson. Thomas S. The Fanatic. Did you catch any of the last break? Number to 49, two color for the Cardinals, Stephen Piscotty. I'll have it up to YouTube after this break. We ran them back to back here, so. Number to 99 for the KC Royals, Lane Adams, triple jersey. Yeah, Homarv, it's bound to heat up. That last case was pretty hot. Adam West, be nice. He goes, I am the destroyer of breaks. Number to 99, rookie jersey, Chris Bryant, Chicago. Power of Homar. Oh my lord. Yoermin Rodriguez, 65 of 79. Shadowbox signature.
Fanatics Chris, right?
For the Reds. Chris I think. Right? Inaugway or something like that. And number to 15, dual relic auto, Dave Winfield for the Padres. Jersey bat auto. Padres combo spot. That goes to Mayor Adam West. Protecting and serving the city of Gotham. Ho! Hudson needs some love. Last card, last box. Wiggins. I think it's the freaking baby mosquitoes that are getting me. Because I don't see them, but they bite me. Bastards. Number 299 for the Detroit Tigers, V-Mart. Victor Martinez. No, but you're not there. You know they went. Keep out of my way. Pittsburgh Pirates /249 jumbo jersey, Jameson Taillon. SW Jedi. What up, Cali guy? Kendall Graveman, Oakland A's rookie, two color, /99. What are you looking for?
Hey, man.
I brought a whole bunch in. No, I brought a whole bunch in. They're right there. /49 for the Cubbies, Jeff Samardzija. Corey Seager, Dodgers /99. For the Detroit Tigers /99, Buck Farmer, rookie auto. Oh, that's dirty. Who's got this team? One of five, triple, three-color patch auto. Beautiful card. Yonis Cespedes for the Oakland A's. Ho! That's Purdy. One of five. Sexy time. Well, thank you. Thank you very much. Box five. Forget you then. /99, Mike Trout, Dodgers. /9/10, three color patch. Jose Altuve for the Houston Astros. Homarv. Ho. Marv. Ho. Marv. I like it when people have ho in their name. It's not fair. Yeah, boy. I like that card. That's pretty sweet. For the Toronto Blue Jays, 3/5, single color tampon for Paul Molitor. That's the best they could do for a card out of 5. Where's the patch, Panini? Where is it? It must have fell off. What the hell is this? 3/5. This is like throwing in the garbage. Blue Jays. Thomas S. Unbelievable, Panini. That's a card a manufacturer should be ashamed of right there. Jumbo napkin. It's a jumbo paper towel. Do it yourself. That's the best I've heard, Rafferty. Very nice. Yeah, do it yourself. You can draw your own design in there. For the Philadelphia Phillies, pinstripe /99, Michael Franco. Hudson. Game used picnic card. Picnic lunch napkin. /49 for the Phillies, Mike Schmidt. 20 years ago, I left Canton, Ohio with 2 bad knees and a dream to play professional baseball. Back to back for the Phillies. Wow, a whopping 250 points. Panini outdid themselves on this case. And for the Brew Crew, 1/25, Ryan Braun, PED's Shadow Box Auto. Brewers, Mayor Adam West. One of 25, nice. Brass monkey, that funky monkey. Is that the video, Mayor? You need like the HTTP part. Is left. Needs more than one, Hudson. Oh, we're about to get one. /99 for the St. Louis Cardinals, Jason Hayward. Rafferty, have a good one, man. How about 4/4 for the Reds? 4-color jumbo patch, Raisel Iglesias. SW Jedi. Oh! Yeah, better job on this one. To 99. For the Red Sox, John Lester. They got him in the Cubs and Red Sox uni. Next card's pretty deep. It's pretty sweet, actually. I haven't seen this card yet. First time. First time I've seen this one. We've got Don Drysdale for the Dodgers, Juan Marichal for the Giants, and Catfish Hunter for the A's. 23 of 25. That looks like a piece of Catfish Hunter's glove. Juan Marichal jersey, Don Drysdale jersey. That's a pretty cool card. Let's see here. Dodgers, Giants, and Athletics. Are all Jedi. No random needed. Should we do the random anyway to see who gets it? You got it, Jedi. We'll random this at the end of the break to see which one of Jedi's teams accounts for. For the D-backs, rookie jersey Archie Bradley to 99. Random it to the room. What's up, Fitch? Damn, Fitch, been a minute, man. Sweet RPA to 99. Michael Taylor for the Nationals. Nice patch. That's James B. 0503. Uh-oh. This looks like it's not a baseball card. It is not a baseball card. Number to 25, rookie auto, Joel Embiid for the 76ers. Going to the non-baseball spot. Hudson 17. He's a Cub? All right. Correction, going to the Chicago Cubs. Non-baseball, Hudson, 17. He says going to Jedi. Of course, but of course. Two boxes left. It looking like a non-baseball card. Oh, this one's thin. I'm feeling points. Victor Martinez for the Tigers. Out of 99. Number to 25, Yasmani Tomas, triple patch up top, triple three color, and four color on the bottom. 9 of 25 for the Diamondbacks, SW Jedi, sweet card. Sweet sugar. sure does. Triple jersey to 99 for the Chicago Cubs. Chris Bryant, Addison Russell, and Javier Baez. Yes, you can, Gary. When I'm finished with the break, I'll get you a code for sure. Number to 99, Texas A&M, Tyler Naquin, Cleveland Indians. Oh my goodness. Homarv gets another hit. Number to 79, Don Drysdale, LA Dodgers. SW Jedi. Homarv, aren't you up large on your Wiggins? .900 Panini points. That makes $11.50 for the break. Clubhouse signatures to 99. Billy Hamilton, rookie auto. This is from last year. This is from 2014. Yeah, I got you, Homarv, man. I feel you. 2014 clubhouse signature, Billy Hamilton for the Reds. Nice hit. It's probably not a buyback. It's probably just a card they held out of last year's release. Or one they had on the points website and sent it in this release. One box left. We need a monster. We need a 1-1. We need a big 1-1. Number to 99, King Felix for the Mariners. It's 8 a.m. in the morning. Platinum's still breaking. Chris Bryant, dual jersey for the Cubbies to 99. Do it, Cowboy Bobby. Don't threaten me with a good time. Number to 99, Trevor May for the Minnesota Twins, rookie pinstripe. Don't tease me with a good time, buddy. 9 o'clock, Megs. What the? Oh, hell no. I ain't gonna be here no 9 o'clock. Woo, that boy, nice. Number to 99, Immaculate Heroes, Greg Maddux. Ho! Nice card, Jedi. I know, Megs. I know. I know, Megs. You want some cheese with that wine, Boogie? She goes, die. Seven of 25. Immaculate Ink for the Royals. Yordano Ventura. I think we finally hit the hot box. T2M Faint. T2M Faint. Yeah, there you go. Next card. Number to 99. For the Chicago White Sox, Marcus Semien, rookie inscription. Hot Sox for the Jedi, Marcus Semien. Semien. Negative. Ruth is not next. Last card in the case. 4 of 5. Triple jersey with a one color patch in the middle. The Big Hurt for the White Sox. Ho! Very nice, SW Jedi. Nice card. 4 of 5. The Big Hurt. The middle relic window is a patch. The other two are just jersey pieces, but the middle one's a patch. You can't tell from the darkness of the box, but I could see it. Nice card, man. Very, very nice. Mayor Adam West, stay well, my man. Take care, Omar. All right, randoms. Did we just have one? Just the one random, I think. Baker, what's up, baby? Just the Juan random, because Jedi owned all the other teams on that one card. Yeah, I mean, overall, this was definitely a mediocre case. There were a couple of sweet cards in there. Dave Winfield, Frank Thomas. Couple nice ones. Bo Jackson patch was cool. Okay. this it? No, there's no randoms, are there? This card is all Dodgers, Pirates, and A's are all Jedi. There's nothing to random. Ain't nothing to random here. Except points. Alright, we got 900 and 250. I'll just give them both to one person. One person will walk away with 1,150 points. What's up, Let It Ride? Give me a couple minutes, I'll get you a code book. I'm gonna roll the dice for the random of the points. We have 1 and 2 for a 3. 3 times. And final time, top team gets 1,150 points. Braves Marlins, SW Jedi on 3. Surprise, surprise, Jedi. All right, guys, that's a break. Thank you all for joining once again. Appreciate it, as always.